We've heard some very disturbing things about you. That you've been to the Institute.
For adapting to technology.
Thank you. Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Yep, I've got it covered.
Well, take these extra doses of Rad-X anyway. Can't hurt. You know, this was a nuclear research facility. If you look around, I'm sure you can find something that'll do the trick.
Proctor.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Yep, I've got it covered.
Well, take these extra doses of Rad-X anyway. Can't hurt. You know, this was a nuclear research facility. If you look around, I'm sure you can find something that'll do the trick.
Proctor Ingram.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation?
Proctor.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Strange. My audio receptors are barely picking...
Security's too tight.
If we keep standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Proctor Ingram.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Rad protection? Like what?
How long have you been wandering the Commonwealth again? I'm talking about the usual. Rad-X, Rad-Away, a radiation suit, things like that. You go in there without any of that stuff, and you'll be glowing like a Christmas tree in a matter of seconds. Now, do you have any or not?
I was just gonna hold my breath.
Cute. Real cute. Here. I have two doses of Rad-X, but I don't think it's gonna be enough. You know, this was a nuclear research facility. If you look around, I'm sure you can find something that'll do the trick.
to talk to the, whoever killed them, not to be even tougher, right? And there's,
Dr. Ingram?
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Yep, I've got it covered.
Well...
Contamination complete.
The beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Wait. Decontamination complete. All did you see right there?
Got it.
Impressive. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Ah!
Don't let Max's age fool you. He's a brilliant technician and an experienced soldier.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. You've got other orders to follow, and I have to finish working on Liberty Prime. In the meantime, I'll take the agitator and stow it on the Pridwin for safekeeping.
Here you go. I can't think of a better place to keep it.
That's because there isn't one. You know, I'm not sure what the Institute wanted this thing for, but I'm glad we got it first. Now scoot. We both got things to do. So, I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project. How much has Maxon told you about it?
Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll help us crush the Institute.
It will, but we've got a lot of work ahead of us first. Come on, it's this way. Unless you're blind as a bat, I'm sure you've noticed that we've been building a gantry on the tarmac. Maxon and Kelves have been looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute. Now, the Pridwin might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's where our new project comes in.